Hello, rainbow. What an afternoon you've chosen to appear to us. You're looking quite lovely. How are my friends, those clouds? Sweet mother, don't you cry again, my sister. Spoke of children dying in her womb. Brother, keep your wallet underneath the covers. When the snow comes winter, get so cold my palms can sweat no more. So I reach for my head, I understand nothing. I reach for a consolation that seems to be growing stronger than me. Built by a beast, built by a beast. Blue van, driving north to Canada so long. Oh, Louisiana and a fist full of friends. Yukon, nothing here but emptiness, though somehow I feel the most comforted with no one, with no heat and no telling where we'll wake up next. Holy yard, springs of life, the warmest water cleansing. And oh my God, what's the matter with the sky? Oh look, here it comes, that Borealis. Mine eyes have not seen anything like it. What a world is this? So I reach for my head, I understand nothing. I reach for a constellation that seems to be growing stronger than me. Built by a beast, built by a beast. Laying in his cell, confined just you for Rick. Painless memories in mine, a nurse can't seem to tell if he's alright. There's silence from his wife. Ivy sends him dreaming of his children. Does he really even know them? There's no pain, but this cancer can't be good. So I am hanging on his every word, pleading you've done the best you could. His face weak from all the medication. I'm determined to sing him all my revelation, send him on his way. Well, Pa, I'm sure you are in line with whatever you've got coming, but I'm sure there were times you felt absolutely nothing at all in your head, at all in your bed, at all in your head. Oh, Alpa, I'm sure you are in line with whatever you've got coming, but I'm sure there were times you felt absolutely nothing at all in your head, at all.